William Penn is hosting the Iowa Barnstormers again this year for training camp. The 45 players and staff will conduct spring training at the William Penn Athletic Center from now until March 16th. This is the second year in a row the arena football team has visited Oskaloosa. CRI's Jason Madison stopped by the Penn Central Mall Sunday to talk with a few players as they signed memorabilia and met fans.
We had such a great experience last year, when it was our first test year. That we couldn't wait to get back.
The town really embraced us last year, and that was really a lot of fun. And I know a lot of the guys that were here last year, as soon as we found out, we were on the phone letting each other know, hey, we get to go back for another couple weeks. So everyone was really excited about it. Yeah, this is my second year with the Barnstormers. This is my eighth season in arena football. So I've played against the Barnstormers, and finally, after a couple years, I said, I got to get that crowd on my side. So finally joined up, and it was a great season for us last year. Fortunately, we did do some good things. We had a few bad breaks that didn't go our way. Now I think this year we've got a little bit more experience. We can make some of those breaks and really build off what we started last season.
Besides being on the turf, the Barnstormers will take part in community events such as building a Habitat for Humanity project on March 12th.